Hello.
We are so delighted to have you. We really feel so honoured.
Well, that's very kind of you. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, we make sure we always say we are too busy. Well, so many people say the Hertfordshire Museum. As I say, we do try and cover every part of ThreeRiversMuseum.
Well, you're going to show us.
And Gabby, one of our stewards.
Gabby.
And Hilary. Yes, well, as I say, we love this house, but they pulled down his house and rebuilt this one, which is about 1700.
Thank you for coming to...
My pleasure, I'm sorry I'm too late.
That's all right.
Get one on.
Thank you.
Could I have your foot?
They're a sort of temporary building, aren't they? And that leaves them the mental home at the back.
Yeah.
And then there were some offices upstairs, aren't there?
This is terribly good.
It is, isn't it? And this is the Crotsley Great Barn, which is at the top of St. Yolobart playing fields, and we're hoping to be able to get it. It's landlocked, and that's the problem.
I think it's absolutely super.
And you've dedicated it to Eddie
Power,
yeah?
Yeah, to Eddie Power, yes, because he was instrumental in starting the whole thing.
I think that's really good.
We have a couple more coming on.
That's very nice. It's a marvellous testament to him.
Yes, he really deserves it.
What do you think are the distinctive parts of ThreeRivers?
We have Moor Park, Northwood.
Right. Historical interest.
Well, the mansion, Moor Park mansion.
Yeah. But is it that the mansion is still as it was, or is it a hotel?
It's a golf course. Gopper.
I'm interested in having an understanding of all that goes on, which means I have an open mind. I don't care what I see, as long as it's a... interest and things, particularly for the crime beat awards. Because I sort of sit in charge of crime beat awards given to people that do crime deflection, sort of on a mission to discover people like that.
Well, some hearings, as I'm saying.
It's very much
because the Lord Lieutenant is also going to
come on. Right. Well, I'm only the help. Well, show me, but I know South Oxley well because I've been to a saint.
Yes,
you can
do a saint. Yes.
And I've been there a lot.
Yes, but I'd like to be your fault.
Said a lot's done, you've got to keep rolling. Listen to me, there's something worth knowing. That blues ain't nothing but a good man feeling bad.
shake hands. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Yes, I'll let you know. If we have a grand opening, we'll invite you.
Very good.
Thank you so much.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye bye.